Okay, where's Katrina Finch? Since I need Katrina to come in. I need Marcy to come and read. Yeah. Respect to the survivors. Have we got any more flowers there? Where's the flowers? We're supposed to have some flowers for Pam, you know. Who took the flowers, please?
Heavyweight.
I want everybody who's in the house, everybody who's in Tottenham, everybody who's on our ends. No, stay there. This is Pamela Duggan, the mother of Mark Duggan. Say his name. Mark Duggan. Say his name. 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 We haven't finished with Duggan. This is Tottenham. We don't let nothing go.
Nothing go.
We don't let nothing go. We've been working with forensic architecture. We have a model that shows you exactly what happened. I defy anybody to see that model and to tell me that he was lawfully killed. So Mark, Pam has to live with that. Her husband, her partner, the father, Mark Duggan, he died within 1 year of Mark being killed. They say it was cancer, we say no. The bullet that killed Mark Duggan killed Bruno. The pressure that they put on our community is too much to bear. When you hear in Tottenham, Haringey is one of the most violent communities there were, I'll tell you why. It's because we had the strongest community and they did everything possible to break us down. Not just the police, the local authority. Yeah. They were involved in undermining this community, in withdrawing the funding. In kicking our kids out of school, they got a thing called the Matrix. It's a racist database that they created after the 2011 riots. The 2011 riots started here because of how they treated us. As a result of those riots, 1,292 people went to prison for 1,800 years. As my bedroom said before, enough of them are in prison today. And then they created a racist database. They put our kids on it. They share the information with the system. Once they know you on that database, they kick you out of school. We're having hundreds and thousands of kids kicked out of school. We can't even find the numbers. These kids are kicked out of school. They have no chance. They tell you that the gangsters are grooming them. You hear that story? But let me tell you something. It's a system that is grooming our youngsters for the gangsters. You hear what I said? The system is grooming our youngsters for the gangsters because they're not educating them. They're not teaching them with respect. They're brutalizing them. They're battering them. And the youngsters don't know how to stand up for themselves. So they fight other people who look like them. Right. We used to have front line. Front lines. And the police were scared of the front lines. Because everywhere there was a front line, that's where the uprisings happened. Broodmoor Farm was a front line. Tottenham is a front line. In the geographic front line is a front line in the battle against racism. We have to come together.